devices should be turned off and properly stowed during taxi, takeoff, and landing. Laptops should be placed inside carry-ons or under the seat, not in seat back pockets or loose on the cushion next to you. Nice try. Your in-flight team or the sign above will determine when electronics may or may not be used during flight.
Yo, 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 now that you're bopping your head to the right scene, now that your eyes are glued to the flat screen, if the cabin pressure is changing, you know that we won't be leaving you hanging. Pull your mask down first, don't worry, oxygen flows. Tighten the straps after placing on your mouth and your nose. If you're traveling with someone, like a child for instance, put your mask on first before you offer assistance.
Now, under your seat, there's a life vest. First class, it's below your center armrest. Remove the pouch, tear it open, place it over your head. Are we coming in clear? Did you hear what we said? Buckle the white straps and tighten right around your waist. Once off the plane, pull the handles and your vest will inflate. If your vest doesn't feel, honey, no big deal. Blow into the red tube and you got every bill. There's a bright locator light and it's right on your shoulder. Thank you for your attention, this robot rap is over.
Just in case we must evacuate, we've got a plan of attack. Oh no, exits on the airplane.
For all you smokers out there, it's never allowed here, so don't you forget.
Don't forget.
Federal law prohibits tampering, destroying, disabling smoke detectors, so don't touch that cigarette. Won't you do it?
All right, it's time for final cabin check. Make sure all carry-on bags are stowed away, tray tables and seats are in their upright and locked positions, and all electronic devices are completely shut off.
For additional safety information, check out the safety cards located in the seat pocket in front of you. Please read and review before we take off. FAA regulations require that all guests comply with the lighted information signs, posted placards, and instruction of the in-flight team.
If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Now enjoy your flight, and as always, thank you for flying Virgin America.
So tonight.
Fly away with me.
2,500.
Five hundred. Retard, 10, 5.